Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen of New York City, please welcome the oldest trophy in all of international sports, the America's Cup.
So France being here with a strong British team, loving in the US and particularly the tradition of New York, it's going to be a really fun event.
The obvious question is, you guys are the defender of the America's Cup representing the United States, and this is the first Louis Vuitton America's Cup World Series event here in the US. How important would a win be for you guys and your team?
To be quite honest, this time we really feel we have an edge because we've got all the support of you people, so we're hoping that might be good.